black, white, and diversity. This is one of my most precious pieces. I wrote a little poem about it. It's